upcoming days your examination is going on. Okay students, so be ready for that exam. So how to solve paper? This time you have to solve in answer sheet. Yes students, this is your answer sheet. Okay, what is this? This is your answer sheet. So you have to be ready for that. Yeah, so today we are going to see here paper pattern of SST. You can see class 3rd subject SST paper pattern, and one more question in your mind, how to solve the paper? Yes student, so let's go. I will explain here. So question number first, A, fill in the blanks. In this fill in the blanks, any fill in the blanks in the question paper, so you have to write that fill in the blanks. But which way you have to write? Firstly you have to write your name, class, subject, then draw one margin, write here question number first, and full sentence you have to write the fill in the blanks, not only mention one word answer. आपको सिर्फ खाली एक ही वर्ड का आंसर लिखना है क्या वहां पे? नहीं, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स आपको पूरे सेंटेंस पे लिखनी है, तभी आपको मार्क मिलेंगे. आर यू अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट्स? आपको फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स के कब मार्क मिलेंगे? जब वो फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स आप कंप्लीट सेंटेंस में लिखोगे. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन बी, टिक द करेक्ट आंसर. हियर इट इज अ चॉइस ऑफ दैट आंसर. Another way we have to see, choose the correct answer. Yes, take the correct answer. Here it is one question and three options, or four options is there. You have to, again, you have to write the question, then only one choose the correct answer. Those answers will be correct, you have to mention there, and then you have to write on the answer sheet paper. Yes, students? Next, question number two. A, match the following. You have to know. So how to solve? Yeah, how to write match the following. Both column you have to mention here, and middle column is the part of answer part. So please, lines I will not be checking. Skip the lines. You have to mention the proper way one column, and that column you have to write your answer. Okay, let it be. Then B, answer the following question. Here it is question answer questions. You have to write the answer. This is the first time you have to solve on the answer sheet paper. So be careful. Write the margin both sides, and neat and clean handwriting you have to write the answer sheet paper. Yes.